In 2014, the Eastern Ramblers and the Bell Griffins emerged as the two top teams in the Stripes division. Led by a breakout performance by quarterback Jayron Johnson, the Ramblers would defeat the Griffins 33-13 in the second annual DCIAA.